It's time to begin. Now count it in. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hi guys, and welcome back to Homeschooling Cookie Stage 2, Years 3 and 4. So as you know, we'll be looking at A Night at the Movies, and today we're going to be looking at a different one, and we're going to be looking at a film called Rango. So Rango is about a little lizard who turns out to be a cowboy. So the theme we're going to steal from that film is cowboys and cowgirls. So, first of all, before we do anything, we need to get nice and warm. So we need to find a space where you can move, make sure that you can stand on, trip on, fall over, etc. And make sure you've got enough room to move. And follow me.
Almost there, put your arms up. West Virginia.
And down.
Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees. Younger than the mountains, growing like the breeze.
We're going to fly
in green sea weather. Take me home to the place I go. Yes,
Virginia,
my mama. Take me home, country home.
Together.
All my memories, there I
go. I'm a baby. In a circle.
And learn the routine. If you get lost, don't you worry, you can always rewind and re-watch the video as many times as you need. So to start, space in front, nice strong pose, facing forward, hands on hips. We're then going to grapevine to the right. So a grapevine is when we step out with our leg in the direction we're going to. We step the other foot behind it, crossing the leg. We uncross with that leg, and we come back together. We're going to come back together with a stop. So I'll show you again. We go step, behind, step, together. Other way, step, behind, step, together. That's a little bit quicker. So it goes 3, 2, 1, We grapevine to the right and grapevine to the left. From here, we're going to stomp our left foot towards the corner and we're going to jump to it. Then we're going to stomp the right foot to the corner and jump to it. Left foot and jump. Right foot and jump. So we're going in like a little square. From here, you're going to lasso to the right, and by lasso, I mean you swing in a pretend cowboy rope around your head, and you step it to the right. So we go one to the right, two to the left. So we're stepping twice that way, twice this way. So from the beginning, we go. We go to the right, we go to the left. Corner and jump, corner and jump, corner and jump, corner and jump. We lasso to the right, we lasso to the left. From here, we're then going to do a crisscross with our arms. So our arms go cross, uncross, cross, uncross. So we go one, two, three, four. You bend over and you're going to move to the right as you do it. And the way you're going to do it is you're going to bring your knees together, take them apart. Knees together, take them apart. And on the last one, we lift that leg up. So all together, it looks like this. One, two, three, four. Other way, one, two, three, four. If you can't do that with your feet, don't worry. You can just shuffle to the side. And if you can't shuffle to the side, you can do it on the spot. Just make sure that leg comes up in the last one. So we go. Shuffle to the right, shuffle to the left. We're then going to take one arm to your hip. We're going to punch up in the air four times. One, two, three, four. And as we do that, we're going to turn around. So we go one, two, three, four to the front. Switch, other way. One, two, three, four. From here, we're going to shimmy forward, shimmy backwards, heel, heel, toe, toe, jump across, jump uncross, jump across, jump uncross, lift the back foot, lift the foot, we scoop the back to stand face to side, and when we go again, facing this way. And every time we do it, we turn around, so we do one this way, scoop, turn around, once this way, scoop, turn around, once this way, scoop, turn around, once this way, scoop, turn around. So eventually, we do it facing every single side of the room. Let's walk it through once more time before we try with music. Ready? We go to the right, we go to the left, we stomp, jump, stomp, jump, stomp, jump, stomp, jump. We lasso to the right, we lasso to the left. Crisscross, cross and up, crisscross, cross and up. In a circle the way down. Shimmy to the front, shimmy to the back. Heel, heel, toe, toe, crisscross. Back foot, front foot, scoop round. And we go again. Let's try it out with some music.
It's time to get it. Count it.
5, 6, 7, go. We go to the right. We go to the left. Stop. Jump. Cross. It has circled up the right.
So if you want to make your own line dance, that's how you can do it. We're going to cool down before we finish, so we're going to put some music on and I just want you to follow me. So we're going to go around to our shoulders, we're going to walk around and do a show. Look away. Cowgirls today, and we hope that you have enjoyed it. Please do come back for the next movie that we will be doing, and that's it for now, so see you later.